Serena would like to select a reviewer based on her own personal reviewer search preferences in the journal database. For example, she may want to exclude people from the same institution as the corresponding author, or people who already have a number of pending reviews. Serena goes to My Suggest Reviewer Preferences and clicks on the link on the left of the reviewer selection summary screen. From here, she can set up and save her reviewer search preferences. Serena can define which reviewers to exclude from the Suggest Reviewer search result. Serena would like to exclude people from the same institution, so keeps this as checked. She updates the number of people with more than 3 pending reviews to 2. In the second section, Serena can rank the order of importance for these criteria. She likes the order of importance showing in the current list, so decides to keep these criteria the same. Once she has made her selections, she clicks on Submit to save these preferences. Now these preferences are set up, she can choose the Suggest Reviewers selection from the Reviewer Selection Summary screen. And she clicks on Go. The Reviewer Candidates grid will then display the search results based on the reviewer preferences she has set up. Serena can then invite a reviewer from here in the usual way. And that's how to set your review preferences and search using Suggest Reviewers. Check out Editor's Update for more tips and tricks on how to get the most from Editorial Manager.